I only had 24 hours. All because of a split second. 10 broken bones, 14 screws, and 200 stitches. You can't plan for things like that. I had to start over. Some days were good, and some days just were. But today is a new day.